ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Slam and Jam. Tonight, our featured matchup is between badass Bart Simpson and Kenny Powers. Oh, here we go. We have not seen badass Bart Simpson here in Slam and Jam in quite some time. And here he is, getting ready to take on the returning Kenny Powers. It has been 12 years since Kenny Powers stepped foot in Slam and Jam. Never even had an official match. He was indefinitely suspended before he even had his first match. 12 years.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Springfield, Illinois. Weighing in at 173 pounds, Bart Simpson.
Badass Bart Simpson, one of the most decorated superstars here in Slam and Jam history. A former world champion, a former tag team champion. Had many singles titles across his career here in Slam and Jam. He was a member of the Dream Team with the Babe Ruth and Eminem back in 2004 and 2005. Badass Bart Simpson, he's in the best shape of his life. Oh, you know that music. You know that blues riff. There he comes. 12 years in the making. And there he is, ladies and gentlemen. The man, the myth, the icon.
From Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina. Weighing in at 257 pounds. Kenny
fucking Powers here in Slam and Jam. That's right. Pardon my language, but you know what? I don't give a shit. This is Slam and Jam, man. Kenny Powers, look at that, playing the air guitar. We got Freddie King blasting through the PA system here in the Slam and Jam Arena. One of the all-time greatest blues artists playing the music for one of the all-time greatest pitchers in baseball history, about to make his in-ring debut here on Slam Jam. Finally, it's been a tough road for Kenny Powers, man. He has traveled the world. He has gone down to Mexico. He's been in Japan. He's been in Germany. He's been in Myrtle Beach. He's been everywhere. And tonight, he's here at Slam Jam. Yeah. And the crowd going nuts for Kenny Powers. Inconspicuous by her absence, Kenny Powers' wife April not here. Neither is little Toby or Stevie. I think we all kind of have our own Stevie in our lives, right? I had a Stevie in my life once. Stevenite Vineyard. Used to donate a lot of money to worldwrestling.net way back in the day. Still thankful to this day for all the contributions. But here we go, we got badass Bart Simpson. We've got Kenny fucking Powers. The bell rings, this match officially underway. A boot to the face. Oh, a Simpson stunner right from the get-go. Is this match going to be over this early? Bart Simpson, hook in the leg, go for the cover, only gets a one count. Unfreaking believable, man. Badass Bart Simpson just starting off straight up with the Simpson stunner. Ooh, missed with that kick there. And a left hand followed by clothesline by Kenny Powers. That's that, Kenny. You can do it. Oh, no, I can't do the Stevie impression. Anyway, Kenny Powers now. Ooh, the knee lift. And there you see the superstar that he is, Kenny Powers. Going for the cover here. Got his forearm right into the face of badass Bart for a two count. And Kenny can't believe it. You know, we've got Slam and Jam Envy coming up, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be off the hook. June 23rd on YouTube, I believe it's the 23rd, yeah, Thursday. Yeah. Also got a Sundance main event a few days prior to that. Oh, hey, look at this, going for the Simpson stunner again. Kenny Powers, he's block it into that corner. Badass Bart now with Kenny. Bart 69 out of the corner with the Bulldog. I know there's probably a a young man out there watching this, heard me say the word bulldog, probably thinking of one Bobby Spade asking, have you ever eaten a bulldog? You know who I'm talking about, Old Wall Alex. That's right. Shout out to Old Wall Alex. Bobby Irwin, whatever your name is. Ed Leslie. Kenny Powers, oh, with the right hand now. Oh, look at this. Kenny Powers now with the ass. Oh, you're fucking out. Hook in the leg. It's got to be it. This is over. 2-3. Oh, whoa, whoa. Hey, wait a minute. Badass Bart was able to kick out. Kenny Powers, though, doesn't look like he's too phased by Badass Bart kicking out of the you're fucking out. I don't even know what the name of the move is. I just know that's a sketch for us. Kenny Powers. Oh, look at this. Kenny Powers. He's a pitcher. But when he needs to get right down to it, he's got a baseball bat in his hand. And he is a vicious man with that ball bat. Badass Bart. Oh, over the top rope to the outside. Kenny Powers with that baseball bat in the ring. Dropping the bat. Powers charging with a clothesline. Missed with it. Missed with the elbow as well. And a face buster there by Badass Bart Simpson. Oh, and a spear. A line drive right there for Kenny Powers. Hooks the leg for the lateral press cover. Oh, man. Kenny Powers almost getting his first win here in his first match. I can't believe it, man. 12 years in the game with a DDT there. A cradle DDT as the referee now with a baseball bat getting it out of the ring. Small package roll up here. Referee in position, though. Badass Bart kicking out. Kenny Powers not usually going to go to the top rope. But he is up on that top rope. High risk maneuver coming up. Oh, and it paid off for him with the axe handle. More like the handle of the baseball bat. Badass Bart now with strikes. Badass Bart Simpson. Oh, whoa! Using Kenny's move against him. Going for the go over and only gets a one. I want to remind everybody out there as well, hey, on June 12th, from 12 p.m. to midnight Pacific time, we've got a 12-hour stream on Twitch, twitch.tv/ringscoops. And on June 25th and June 26th, we're going to be doing a special 2-hour stream each day for the Starlight Children's Foundation over on our Twitch channel. More information in the description down below. Check that out. The link to our Twitch channel and a whole lot more. Kenny Powers and Badass Bart Simpson still brawling here on the outside. Oh, Kenny Powers is tossed like yesterday's garbage. Garbage. Badass Bart in the ring. Kenny Powers now. Oh, look at this. He gets into the ring. Badass Bart out of the ring. Badass Bart back into the ring. Oh, and another line drive. Could this be it here? A line drive by Kenny Powers. Sucker in Badass Bart. He got it. Kenny Powers picking up the victory after the line drive. And it did not go foul this time. Oh, you're fucking out, says Kenny Powers. Look at the instant replay. Oh, look at that line drive. That was the first one. Another replay of that first one there. But it was two of them, ladies and gentlemen. Two line drives total.
Here is your winner, Kenny.
Kenny Powers is victorious here in his first matchup. First official match in the ring, sanctioned match with Slammin' Jam, as he defeated former world champion Badass Bart Simpson. What a debut for this American hero. Kenny Powers, thank you so much for your service, sir. Swinging bats, drinking margaritas, banging senoritas. That's exactly what Kenny Powers is all about here in Slammin' Jam and life in general, ladies and gentlemen. You just got to follow those steps there. Kenny Powers, autobiography out now. You're fucking out. That's the end of it. That's the end of it. Finishing move. There you see it. He's still celebrating. Kenny Powers still celebrating. Hey, wait a minute. I'm being told we've got something, a situation unfolding in the backstage area. We're gonna try to get a camera back there. Apparently, we have a special guest backstage. and Mr. No DQ and some kind of an altercation going on. If we could just get a camera back there, ladies and gentlemen, and we'll find out exactly what's going on. Here we go. Hey, that's AEW owner Tony Khan. Tony Khan and Mr. Thank you for what? What's going on here between Mr. No DQ and Tony Khan? Wait a minute. Did Tony Khan almost reveal who Mr. No DQ was? $250,000, a bounty on Pac-Man. What? Hey, wait, what? No DQ gets paid to put over AEW? What's going on?